Now we're here pretty regularly in the summertime. Well, if it's raining, we won't fly. We've flown in the drizzle sometimes. Yeah. 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 There's about five of us that are doing some sort of breakfast. I keep thinking, I look at some of those Burger Can planes, and think
that looks like something beyond.
What was that Star Cruiser or whatever it is they built for beach?
Yeah.
I actually saw one of those off of the beach. They
make a lot of noise. Yeah. It's really noisy.
The only guy that came to school with an armload of airplanes sent me to that.
I'll be paying
that was
down, John.
Nice catch, John.
This thing gets into a snap. Oh my God, you can't get it out right quick.
When you chop power, it just keeps snapping because of the... There's no top wash off for it.
Oh.
Not for it.
Because
it's
a pusher. Don't do that. I don't
want to see it. Think about what you said, Bob.
Looks good to me. Anyone you can walk away from.
Better. Yeah, it's I had a 3-cell in there. This is a 2-cell.
Oh, okay.
And it's a little more flight great, but
you're getting more like this
power. Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's
the ailerons acting normal now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, yeah, it's seems to be okay.
Did you like check all the connections?
It's helpful.
Yeah, well, I pushed everything back together. Yeah.
Okay.
And
it seemed like something was loose.
Well, not really.
Also, we were able to puzzle over
there. It was definitely hard. That one, the alien didn't work out at all.
Yeah.
Well, good landing it was, but just went over.
That would be a good thing. Unless you can teach it to pick apples.
We'll have to stencil Amazon on the side of it. Delivery.
Ready?
Power up when you're ready.
Where's it going? might have. Well, I can find on the battery, it might have hit the low cutoff. Oh, nope.
There's a wire on the battery.
Yeah, we're still going. Hey, that was a nice pass by the camera. Gene.
Yeah. Come here, look at this.
He's flying that little pusher. He's flying that little pusher car. With the missile and the car.
Stabilization built into it, or it's just
a nice
level? I gotta find out where you ordered that camera.
Okay. When I picked up,
I was walking on cotton money.
I don't know if
there's this guy in an alleyway and he's talking.
Frank, take a flyby of my camera down here, will you?
Okay.
I don't know if it's still warm or not. Okay. Whoa. Put me upside down.
You like that, huh, boss?
Yeah. I really like that.
Oh, you're getting too excited, Paul.
This is impressive. Very impressive. Oh, I hope my 360 is still going. I'm going to just check it.
Yeah, it's going. I got it.
I gotta get one of these cameras, because this is a lot better than my camera.
Jumping around and interfering.
Possible down to the
cell, isn't it?
That's the problem.
Out there's actually a bug in the DX. It's a rifle battery on it.